Do you mind hosting, me hosting if it's later on? Start a game. I want to see if it's American. Yeah, I want to see on it. I want to experiment on this. If they wrote out like an update or something. They said that they're going to do this thing, yeah, that's called server selection. You can select what server you want, apparently that's coming. But people said, like, is that such a good idea or not? Because, like, the population of MCC is so low that it'd be harder to find games and stuff. Because, I would admit, mostly, like, American people are on it mainly. Mostly than other people around the world. America, it feels more popular in America than it is in other countries and stuff. So, yeah. See, there we go, East US. Right, we've tested that, yeah? So, next game. Can you promote me next game? As the leader. Yeah, and see, I just see what happens. American, yours.
Gain the lead. Gain the lead.
Really good, probably.
Gain the lead. Gain the lead. Gain the lead.
I'm not playing that well today. I'm playing quite terrible, to be honest, if you ask me.
Gain the lead.
That's amazing. That'll come to a here as well. That'll come to on a console, not just PC. They won't just do it on PC. That they'll do it on all of them. Playing as well when I'm tired. I don't even play as well. If I had more better sleep, I didn't really. Well, I did sleep. I went to sleep late. I've been having too many sleep late nights. Jesus, did you save my life? Someone else. You said there's a thunderstorm coming by you. I actually got that far. That guy called Specs is quite sweaty. Oh my god! Be there, the guy. Rogue, and he's wearing Rogue. I don't know. I think Recon's kind of sweaty. People go away with sweaty as well. Yeah, and the normal as well. She players. Mach 6 is quite sweaty as well. I fucking love this game though. I just love Halo. Got fucking naded then. Oh, for fuck's sake. A lot of body shots, by the way. The sniper. I see like blood come across the map, and I think it's something to do with being on your servers as well. Yeah, he just dropped on me. I hate that area, you know, because like there's players there, they just sit on top of the. Stay yourself like a double team. I'm dead. Great, I can't inspect that. I can inspect the guys at the fucking top of the thing. You know what? I'm sick to death of getting double teamed. And how you fucking feel? There's loads of them just on me. I kill one guy, then I have a chance to kill this other guy. Yeah, right. And then all three of them, there's like. Team shot quite a lot.
Game over.
Yeah, he might have been sweaty, but I got way more kills than him. I'm streaming now, so when we're streaming right now, I'm gonna test my connection. When we're streaming, so it shouldn't redo anything. I think it just goes to the black screen. Sort of back out now. Prompt me to lead it while I do that as well. Think I'll have time for another one. Oh, it's one bomb.
Assault, offense, bomb taken.
Playing that well today. I'm doing silly plays and everything.
Bomb taken. Bomb drop. Bomb taken. Bomb drop. Bomb taken.
Today, I'm really not feeling it. I'm chilling today. Leave me try harder.
1 minute remaining.
Positive, positive, that's good. Lovely overkill there.
Bomb drop. Bomb drop. Killing spree. Round over.
I'm proud of myself for that overkill. Offense.
Bomb taken.
Sorry, teammate. Playing on 5 sensitivity. They always come for the overshield. Always come for that overshield. Pushing up, they're not meant to be sitting in their own spawn. They're probably giving up by it. I think they're giving up now. But
bomb set.
Stuck out so fucking trying to snipe me then. Nah, get off me, buddy. That was an easy kill. That would took I love this game so much, you know. This is the best Halo game ever. I don't care what anyone said or anyone thinks.
Bomb reset.
In my opinion, I just don't really like Halo 5 or 4 as much. It'd be cool if Evident actually played like this a bit. You know? Or back to the fucking bubble shield and the regenerating and all that, but.
Bomb drop. 1 minute remaining.
Oh my. I'm gonna defend the base, so, you know, that's what I'm gonna do. Defend my ass off. Nah, they're gonna go for the bomb. They're not gonna go any other direction, I don't think. But they are. Oh, fuck.
Sudden death. 30 seconds remaining. Sniper spree. Double kill. Killing frenzy. Game over.
Oh, just in time as well. Got a nice kills then. Got a nice overkill with the sniper, but I got like that. I got to pick up the sniper rifle, then I were out by my, and I got to the battle rifle laid on the floor and I got an overkill. It's really nice. I'll invite you now. I did 33 to 4 that game. And I was just chilling as well. I don't really feel try hard mode today because I'm tired. And when you're tired, your reactions slow down, if you know what I mean. You don't really feel like. I don't know. You say to me in Texas, I don't know what it means. You say to me, bet. What does that mean? B-A-B-E-T. Bet. Send me that in a text. What does that mean when you send me that in a text and you go bet? What does it mean? Alright. Fair enough. That's. Is there anyone else say it to you? Or did you just say it, or loads of people say it that you know? Or do you just say it? Is it just like the way you say it? Yeah. Oh, I've actually changed it. What the fuck? 8v8. No, it's custom. Which is mine. I'm gonna keep heavies on because you were enjoying it before. Alright, I'll take it off then. Would you like Team Snipers on? I never get in games. The only time I got in a game is yesterday, and out of all the games that I've played, I haven't got in a game. I haven't, I swear. It's ridiculous. I got what is it, like 53-4 that game. I did like got a lot of snipes. I was on American servers as well. I got 70 kills with a sniper rifle, 1 killing frenzy, 4 killing sprees, 2 sticks, 1 overkill, 11 sniper kills, 2 triple kills, 2 sniper sprees. That's why I like using sniper, like, because like I do well with it, and like if a teammate takes it that's good, I'm like, okay, fair enough. If someone thinks it's not a good sniper, I'm just there like, please give it me.
Assault. Bomb taken.
But to be honest, like, I would want to, if I was like new to playing Halo or something like that, I would want to use the sniper as well, so you can't really blame them. They're not gonna like practice the practice, are they, really? If you just, you know, fair enough. Or you could just go in a custom game and do that. Where is it? Oh, I see. Both dead. Took them both out. They're both dead. Guys got snipes. Right in front of you. Oh god, they have a rake. Oh, let's make it count. This team are getting literally wrecked, they're getting spawn killed and everything.
Bomb drop.
Taking the bomb, they're going to our base. I have no sniper shots left. They're lift, they're in a lift where it goes into the cave. We're onto the big lift. So they're in there where laser spawned is.
Bomb taken.
Where are they? I can't see them. Oh, they're fucking on the bomb. They disarm it.
Bomb disarmed.
Nice. Dude, you're so good. Seriously. Oh, teammate's telling me the snipes is here. That is so nice of him. He's let me have snipes for teammate. Oh, they have the Wraith, by the way, they have Wraith.
Sweet.
No! Oh my god, the spawn's terrible! The spawn right in front of my face! I got a rampage and I died. Yeah, and then I got fucking spawn. I kinda like. He spawned right in front of me. Directly in my face. Thank you. I'm ready.
Bomb taken.
Oh, where they go? Where they going? There's one hiding behind the thing. Behind the rock. Wait. Bomb. Oh, fuck's sake.
Bomb taken. Bomb.
They go. They're making a run for it again. We're gonna make a run for it for our base again. Yeah, they're going that way. You go and scout them out. Quad. Mongoose. I've armed it. I didn't notice him. I stopped them from bombing it. Bomb's still in there though.
Bomb armed.
Oh no. We're not gonna stop bomb it now, are we?
Dead.
Nah. So annoying. I should have watched it for fuck's sake, but at least we've armed the other one anyway. Rockets on me, by the way, if you want him. If it's a teleporter. Oh, never mind, teammate got him. Did call out if you wanted him though. I tried to go for the bomb, it didn't work. I'm trying to go for the trip there, the overkill, that's why I missed those shots there. How many kills I got? I'll tell you, it just went off. It's not off for me. Fucking hell, my phone won't open! Yeah, I'm still streaming, I'm lying. What again? Well.
Yeah, I'm still streaming.
What again? Quite a while ago now. Quite a bit since I played with Vox as well. Since I've got back home, I haven't really played with Vox. It always goes on customs all the time. There's nothing wrong with that, but I'm more of a matchmaking player. It's kind of weird because me and you are a bit alike. Like, you said that you preferred, like, enjoying the customs quite a lot, but ages ago, so did I quite a lot. I also enjoyed multiplayer as well, and you preferred customs back then, and I was a bit like that a little bit, but I preferred matchmaking still back then as well. Yes. But I'm not into custom games as much as I used to be. I prefer matchmaking in general. Like, BTB Halo 3 is like the best. It's like the best. You can't go wrong with that, it is. And you don't disagree on that with me. Yeah, just move your analog stick. Say it again. I was a big fan of Reach BTB as well myself, but I'm not anymore really. More of a big fan of this, to be honest. But it's weird. Yeah. It's weird because, like, back ages ago, yeah. When I was young as a kid, I never played Halo 3 BTB. Hardly ever. I just played Lone Wolves and 4v4s. I just didn't. Slay. BTB just never came in mind. I'm a fool, I went the wrong way. I was not meant to go that way, I was meant to go the other way. I'm confused. Which way to go? They have sniper, by the way. Oh my god. Sniper killed me. Actually, that's smart. I fucking suck right now. Only one guy on our side is doing really well. Freaking hell, every time I try and do something, there's always someone that's there. I literally was trying to hijack, I was one shot, yeah? And I literally was hijacking a ghost and then someone shot me off it. How annoying is that? You no way that you kill me that quick. It's ridiculous how you just kill me then. The whole team was on me then. I did, are you? Less than what I did, then we. We're gonna lose this dude, without a doubt. Don't lose faith, don't lose faith, I loved it. Love the molar I do.
Five minutes remaining.
Ah shit. No, oh, he killed me. It was too late, you already told me. It's too late. I didn't even know he was in there. He told me the last minute. Nine to 16, that is so bad for me. Oh, that's really... Yeah, I peaked in that game again. That just hand for you left. One of them left.
Slayer.
Wait, is this out of snipes on it or not? Yeah, I can see it. I can see it right now, actually. Got him. The guy, he had snipes this guy and killed him.
Double kill. Killing spree.
Go. I'll survive. I'm not on you, I'm went to go and push this one. I'm gonna die. Yeah. Quite far away shots actually. Give me a sec. Hello. Back, sorry, is that? So here we go about the Infinite Halo Infinite demo.
Yes.
What? Where do you see that from? Your mic's lagging out. You're lagging out. What did you say again?
I realize.
What did you say again?
Ubernet posted something about
it. What, on Twitter? What is it then? What did you post it on? Who'd update new vehicle? Is that? Yo, do you want to get in the Warhog and you drive an outgun?
Yeah,
I
I know we are. We're outnumbered.
Slayer.
I was thinking this warp drive's not gonna be good. No, he's not. He's really not. I got splattered. Fucking brainless he is. I don't get it. Most people that drive warps at random, they're actually terrible. Nah, it's really annoying. They should go to driving school in this game. Seriously. Of course, I get killed when I one shot. Hate when someone comes out of nowhere and one shots me. It's really annoying. Yeah, leave that out. They're just sitting back and it's really annoying. This is what that map's about most of the time, just sit back. I died then because I didn't even try and go back to my shields back, I just wanted to attempt to try and kill him. One guy's actually pushing up to be fair. Oh, so now they're pushing up when I'm fucking weak, okay. Oh my god, there's loads of them. Yeah, only because probably only because I stood still. I stood still. Like getting back, sitting cover, peek out, sitting back, peek out, sitting back, peek out. I'm gonna die here. Got it. Again. They have a warhog up, by the way, as well. Try and get their base with shotgun. They have shotty. I just hate it when someone kills you in an SMG or assault rifle when you have the shotgun and you want to try and kill someone else. I didn't pick that up ever. Yeah, can you drive this warhog for me? Yeah, I'm back at base. Back at base. Right here. Right here. Now. For now. Ooh. Oh, I was gonna shoot. Never mind. Yeah, I wasn't about to get naded. Dead. I got naded. Back up again, by the way. Quite a name. Yes, oh my god, hold on. It's just so satisfying beating someone down with an assault rifle, you know, in this game, throwing a few shots into it and then beating them down. I just love it how, like, it's like weak from far away, the assault rifle, but like it it's a weapon that will like drop you like at freaking really close range. Or like, no, it's not really medium range, it's kind of like, I don't know, it's not too overpowered and it's not too weak, if you know what I mean. So I think Halo 5's assault rifle is still overpowered, it drops you too quickly, and Halo 4's dead as well. That was a good game for me, 24-9. Wow, that Wilbo did fucking 20-3. I stay back when I have snipes, but like that's what you meant to do in BTB. Stop banging, what the fuck? Cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-cha. Your partnership with Thanos is at risk. It's too fucking funny that. Guardians of the Galaxy. They're like Guardians of the Galaxy. Remember the freaking part when I think Roland's a fucking funny character, I do. He's fucking funny. Part when he goes, "You've been betrayed, Roland." That part, and then he goes, Gamora may yet recover the orb, and then Gamora may yet recover the orb. No. Oh, poor dog. What do you have to inject him with? Fuck. That's upsetting. Hello. My mum and dad have diabetes. My nan and gran, who I live with, they have diabetes. Both of them. I don't have anything. I'm lucky at the moment.
Yeah, it just sucks. Oh, knocked you up.
Yeah. Assault. One bomb. I was saying this a minute ago when you were away, when you went down, you know, when you went for it. Shit.
Bomb taken.
Wow, I killed him.
Spree.
Die. He's sweaty, that guy. He's sweaty. He's sweaty. The one that's killed you. Kinda. They have snipes, by the way. I have a strange feeling they're going to plant the bomb easily next round, and we're going to lose.
1 minute remaining.
That's the best way to do it. It's like an easy win, that, isn't it? That way. Teammates, can we? Oh, it was you. Oh my god. I got rocket launching. I got one of them though. I got the sweaty guy I need.
Seconds remaining. Bomb drop. Bomb taken. 10 seconds remaining.
Wow, one of the guys lagging around everywhere. Someone has the same tag as you, you know. Someone has the same tag. Woo. What the fuck? Wow, he kills me off guard! Fucking prick! Damn! Boy's down. People lagging around everywhere. Oh my fucking god, I can't go with the snipes. Yeah, kill him. He's killed me twice in a row. I can't do anything. Drop. I have no idea what the hell's going on. I'm getting nades spam.
Bomb reset.
You know what, man? Fuck defending the snipes on this map. I've literally been killed several times. Nade spam, power drain, nade spam, power drain, nade spam.
Offense. Bomb taken.
Hitting after that one. Fair enough. Got me again.
Bomb drop.
I'm just getting killed off guard most of the time. Do anything this game. I'm tired.
Bomb reset.
Taken.
He's pushing it with the bomb.
Bomb drop.
Never mind, I'm dead. I'm knee spammed. Through the bridge, you idiot.
Bomb taken.
Bomb. drop.
Guy on you with rockets. Hello. Can't let you do all that sniping. Not today. Not anymore. I think I'm tired out a bit. I'm actually quite tired right now. I don't know what time it is yet. Hit those shots. They're over the gates, I don't even know why. Oh fuck, that galaxy guy's so fucking annoying. This is the last round, so if they get this, they win. If we stop them from planting it, That Shrips guy 117 every freaking time when fucking sniper just fucking kills me. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was funny. Let's catapult all the guy into the water. The runners. They're coming up the bomb. They're coming up the bomb. Yeah, they're coming up the bridge with it though. They're gonna get it easily if they go that way.
They're gonna arm it. Bomb arm.
We're all on it.
Bomb disarmed. Seconds remaining.
Got three.
Bomb
snipes
dropped
as well.
10 seconds remaining.
What? god. That was a good, that last game. It was actually, I had a KD plus 3rd plus 20. Back out!
Yeah.
Wait for your dog, yeah, your dog. Hello? What's up, yeah? Alright. Oh, I've all forgot one thing, great. Thank you. Hello? Are you in the game? Are you not in the game yet? Yeah, give me a sec. my game now if you want to. It should be open. I'm doing all my room up soon, by the way. Literally, my room right now is like all my room, like I told you. I already told you, didn't I? I'm doing all my room up. I already told you. Doing all my room up, you know, I told you I'm doing all my room. Didn't I? That I'm changing the colours. I have told you. I have. Yeah, do you have bad memory? Do you have short-term memory loss? Or anything like that? Ah, right. I don't know if you remember. I have short-term memory loss, me, myself. I forget a lot of things, so... Don't think that was aiming at you or anything like that, because it's okay. Yeah, I was telling you, remember I told you like, I wanted like a grey, like a light grey colour? Remember that? Oh no, it's Galaxy Tough again. No.
Assault offense.
Slaps on this offer, isn't it? Yeah, you stabbed me in the head. You just killed me. No. Chicken guy's annoying, that Chicoco beak. These must be working in a party together or something, literally. The way that they're playing. Can't really do anything in this game, I can't. I don't think I'm American citizen, you're observing. Throw up servers. Feel like it. Not doing that well, and you're doing pretty well. I just feel like I'm getting overwhelmed quite a lot. I feel like I'm getting lasered across the map by people. Not tending to not do that well, it's not really kind of my fault, since I'm getting double teamed all the time. Every time I'm trying to fight someone, I'm always getting double teamed. Yeah. Well, it's time to swarm on this map. I don't even know where to swarm, so that's a problem.
Defense.
Better on American servers than my own server. That's fucking weird. Oof. Oh, players are really annoying. They have their fucking dicks in their ass all the fucking time, seriously. They're always literally next to them. They're literally double teaming all the time, literally again. There was two of them getting on me at a time. I know, do better than I used to. Do better than I did.
30 seconds remaining. Bomb set.
They have 30 seconds to bomb it. Get him! There's loads of them on top of mid. Put them on carriers.
Round over.
Good for us there, eh?
Offense. Bomb taken.
I got this guy with snipes as well. Galaxy guy. They have a mongoose.
Bomb taken.
They're all shooting me. I need help here. I'm dead. I am. I tried to stick it and I died. They were spamming continuous nades at me. Dickhead. Oh my! Just carry on shoot me. Non-stop across the map, you fucking douchebag. Seriously, it's so annoying. Fair enough though, you got the kill, fair enough, it worked, but fucking hell, it's irritating. Wow. Galaxy guy teabagged me as well. Not even that good. Yeah, I know you did that. You beat me one shot.
Ooh. 30 seconds remaining. Bomb drop.
I They always tend to be killing me because they always have the high ground.
10 seconds remaining. Bomb taken. Bomb drop round. Defense.
I still don't know the hell snipe spawns. Is it in our base? Teammates are shooting me. Sigmatico guy is really sweaty, you know.
Minute remaining. Bomb is on.
Please snipe. They have laser as well. Laser, so you can get laser. Laser still in the middle if you want to get it. They have snipes again though. That sweat's got it and all.
30 seconds remaining.
Fucking hell, I lost against the Needler when I had the battle rifle. I mean, the guy won, so. Going off at 12:30, I'm gonna finish it there. Yeah, it's 12:30 here. I need to have it earlier night. What are you doing, Ed? I did 41 to I did 41 to 21, so I'm not gonna complain about that. 40 to 16, that fucking other sweat did. How many kills does he have? He has, wow. He has 100,000 kills, yeah? And 22,000 deaths. The guy on their team called Checo Metcargo is the... Yeah, look at his KD, it's ridiculous. I can tell you what he's got then. He's got 100,253 kills, 22,000 deaths, 669,000 deaths. He's a really good player. It's a glitch. It only shows it. It does it to me as well and other players. Yeah, 77,000 more kills and deaths. 77,584 kills and deaths. I've just added it up. It's ridiculous. That's ridiculous. No wonder I could get killed by him. He's better than me. Katie, like that, you're yeah, he's better than me. Yeah. Agreed. Right. What time is it where you are now?